Ayan ka, ayan guys, yung view niya dito sa may back ng hotel, Disneyland Resorts. Yeah. That is the beautiful view here. Ang ganda ng hotel, guys. Europe talaga. Yung style niya is Victorian style. Hi guys, welcome back to my YouTube channel again. And for today's video, I am going to Disneyland Hotel and itutur ko kayo dun, guys. So tara, samahan niyo ako.
I'm going to show you guys how to go there. So let's go. This is the way, guys. Go there. Ride this Disney Tongtong Line, Disneyland Resorts Line. Andito na tayo, guys, sa May Sunny Bay, and then this is the area we get up, and then we just wait for the Disneyland train. Ito na, guys, yung Disneyland MCR, so we ride. Pasok tayo dito, guys. Kunti lang tao ngayon. Ngayon, guys, andito na tayo sa May Disneyland Resort.
A few moments later.
Hi guys, I am going to Disneyland Hotel, and there is a way, guys, how to go there. First is you can use the shuttle bus in the front of the Disneyland Resort. Or second is walking. So me, I preferred walking so that I have exercise. So let's go, guys. So yun, guys, papasok na tayo dito sa May Disneyland Hotel, and then this is the entrance of the Disneyland Hotel, and that is the logo, welcome to Disneyland Hotel Hong Kong. Yan, this is the side of the Disneyland Hotel here in Disneyland Resorts. Yan, ang ganda, guys, ng side niya. Ito yung look niya sa side. Ayan, guys, yun yung likuran ko is yung entrance lobby ng Hong Kong Disneyland Hotel. And before we go there, guys, we need to scan the QR code using the Live Home Safe for our security and record. And you know, guys, Live Home Safe app is one of the popular apps using here in Hong Kong and all the area that you are going, like hotel, restaurants, and all the government. So let's go, guys. Ayan, welcome to Disneyland Hotel. This is the second Disney Hotel in Hong Kong Disneyland, and it's located in Phoenix B, Lantau Islands, New Territories. And this is the entrance, guys. And then that is the view at the side. And then in this area is the one that when you're waiting the shuttle bus going to Disneyland Resorts. And then that is the shuttle bus free. That is the free shuttle bus. This, the hotel, as with other buildings in the resort, has been completely built using the feng shui techniques, and it draws inspiration from Disney Grand Floridian Resort Spa and Walt Disney World Resorts in Lake Buena Vista, Florida, USA. So yun, guys, ang ganda. Ito yung view niya dito. And then this in at my back is the parking area. Yun, ito po yung parking area niya, guys. And the theme of this hotel is Victorian, and it's built on reclaimed land and opened on September 12, 2005. Ayan yung harapan niya, guys. Hi guys, ito yung entrance ng Hong Kong Disneyland Hotel. Yan, open sesame. Ayan, and this is the view here, the hotel lobby. We have pretty flowers and some the Disney statue. And so pretty, guys. Ang ganda dito sa loob niya, guys. Kasi yung mga chair na pwede kang magpahinga. Yeah, madilim siya. Ayan. And then may piano siya. And then yung mga hotel niya, guys, is pang mayaman. Kasi ang team dito is Victorian style. Ayan. Yun, guys. So, yung mga upuan dito sa my lobby. Ayan. Ayan, may mga chair din yung mga bata. Yung gustong maglaro dyan. Ayan, ang ganda. And ito rin, guys, yung side niya. And then, yan yung ano niya, oh, second floor and third floor. Ang ganda. And then, they have also a big chandelier there. Ayan, na nakasabit. Yun naman yung, yung left papuntang sa taas ng third floor. And then, this Hotel Disneyland have a 400 rooms or guest room including convention center and restaurant. And then this side is they have the Disneyland souvenir shop here that you can buy some of those Mickey Mouse or Walt Disney characters and souvenir shop. Yung dito mo matatagpuan, guys, kung gusto mong bumili ng mga souvenirs yan. May mga kitchen, may mga damit. Yan, lahat, guys. And then, may mga jewelry din siya. Yan, dito sa loob yan, mga cards. And then, dito naman yung mga damit for kids. Stuffed toys. Yan, mga stuffed toys, guys. So, si Mickey and the duck. Yan, guys, madaming mga stuffed toys dito yan. May bouquet pa of toys for graduate. Yan. Yan. And then, ito yung mga headband. Yan. Disneyland headband. And let's see the price. The price is yon, 169 guys. So, mahal lang siya, guys. Pero souvenir naman siya, an original. Yan. And then this is the clothes. And then that is the cashier area. This one is the kitchen. Yan, mga kitchen, guys. Madaming mga kitchen dito. Yan. Mga Disney character. Ito yung lobby, guys. Papunta dito sa hallway na to. Yan. And this side, they have the Crystal Lotus Restaurant. I think this restaurant is more or less Chinese restaurant. Yan, guys. And then, may maganda siyang 3D wall doon sa building. And then, this one is, they have the display here. Yan, crystal. Ang ganda ng display nila dito sa restaurant. Lotus made of crystal. Yan. Ang ganda. Ganda, guys. Ito yung lobby dito, guys. Ang ganda. Ang ganda ng wallpaper. And then dito naman sa area na to, guys, is yung check-in area. Ito yung kung mag-check-in ka ng hotel, dito ka pupunta. Ayan. Ang ganda, guys. Ang daming mga paintings yun. Eh. Paintings about sa Disneyland. Ayan. And then this one is the Walt's Cafe. Ayan. And then from this lobby, guys, matatagpan mo rin yung mga iba't ibang painting. Ang ganda. And then they have this one. It's so pretty. I think this one is the old. Like, I don't know what this figure. Ayan. And ito, guys, yung lobby niya. Ayan, guys. Ganito yung view niya dito, oh. Sa may taas. Second floor. Ayan. Ayan, kita yung buong view sa baba. Ayan, guys. And then, yun, kitang-kita yung big chandelier dito. And area naman yung mga music instrument for musician. Yan, doon sila pang punta, guys. And then, ito yung mga, ano rin dito. Mga visiting chair area. Yan, ang ganda, guys. Ayun. Ang ganda guys, oh, the theme of this is like a Victorian yan. Ang ganda guys, ayan yung buong view niya dito. Ayan, kitang-kita yung view sa baba guys. Yes. Ayan. This is the big channel. At ito rin yung view niya dito sa my balcony guys. So, yung mga channel. Ang ganda guys. Perfect! Pang mayaman! And then, ito naman yung view niya dyan sa my ano, labas. Ayan. Kitang-kita yung view ng entrance lobby. Ayan guys. And then, in this side, yan. Makikita mo rin yung mga ibang. And then, that is the shuttle bus. So, yan guys. Andito tayo sa may taas ng hotel. Yan. Ito yung view niya dito sa taas. Oh. Ang ganda. Ang ganda guys. Ang ganda.
Yan guys, ito yung hallway papunta sa mga rooms ng mga guests. And ang ganda guys, yan.
Libot lang tayo saglit dito, yan yung mga rooms. Yan. Ang ganda. And then I think in the other side is the balcony. Yan, puntahan natin yung balcony. Ang ganda ng floor niya guys. It's all carpeted. Yan. The floor is made of carpet and lambot. Yan. Yan, ito mga rooms din yan guys. Ang ganda. And then dito, makikita mo yung pool. Yan, may pool doon sa labas. Yan. Ito yung first floor niya guys. The Enchanted Garden. Ayan, ang ganda ng painting na yan. Oh. Yan. Enchanted Garden. Ayan. And
this hallway, you can see those different paintings also. And in this area is the restroom. And this one, guys, is so pretty.
Those Walt Disney character dress for girls, yan. My Snow White, ayun, mga damit for girls, yan. Ito. Yan. Yan, guys. That is painting also. Every wall here and the on the hallway is they put a lot of painting, guys. Yan. And this is the Enchanted Garden restaurant, guys. Ang ganda, oh. Yan. Ang ganda ng design niya dito, yan. Para kang nasa Encantado talaga. Restaurant siya guys. Yan. Yun. Mga restaurant. And then they have a fountain here in the front. Yan. Para ka talagang kumakain sa may enchanted area. Oh. Kasi yung display pa lang niya. Enchanted na.
Hi guys. This is the Miss Garden here at the Disneyland Hotel. Soon on my next vlog, so watch out guys, and thank you for watching. I hope you enjoy watching my video. Hope to see you again next time, and don't forget to like and subscribe to my YouTube channel. Bye guys.